Hey guys, I'm Ferry Corsten.
I am Paul Van Dyke.
What's up, you guys? This is Dash Berlin here on Golf Cart Confessions.
What is the nicest thing a fan has ever done for you?
They surprised me making a video announcement for my birthday on YouTube, bringing a handmade shirt, a candies to trade, a special card where they write how the music touched their lives, the stories they tell, and that really goes deep, and that proves how powerful electronic music can be in my perspective.
I'm a little sort of like torn between like the nicest thing or the craziest thing.
Let's go craziest.
Yeah, no, and I mean it in a nice way, but you know, when people ask you for an autograph on their shoulder and then specifically say like, can you do it really clearly?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to have it tattooed over right tomorrow morning.
Wow.
You know, and the next time you see him, it's like there's a tattoo of that big on their shoulder. It's super flattering.
Yeah.
Yes, so I would definitely say that.
Okay. The support I got when I needed the most, when, you know, like there must be something else out there. I don't really believe in God, but there is something about positive energy.
What is the last thing that made you laugh really hard?
Apparently, he's like, you might look at this really weird. I almost broke my finger. And before the pain hit, I was actually laughing really hard because it was so stupid.
Well, I think every day, you know, you have these awkward moments.
Sorry.
When something happens that's not planned, usually I have to laugh so hard.
Okay, we have a group. A lot of my friends and DJ friends, and we have a group chat on WhatsApp, and some of the stuff that goes on in there.
I saw the look in your eye. You can't tell me what it
I'm
is.
I'm not gonna tell you what it is. But
you're stuck on an island. You get one album.
You know what? I just had a real interesting conversation with someone in my trailer earlier, and we were talking about some of the Pink Floyd albums.
Mm.
And I think Dark Side of the Moon would definitely be a massive candidate.
Yeah.
One album on an island.
Yes.
And it has to be an album that you actually never get bored of. Maybe some kind of reggae compilation, because it kind of brings you in a good mood. Well, it makes a lot of sense. Like, you know, imagine you kind of like listen to your favorite electronic album.
Yeah.
You're just going to be really disappointed and annoyed because you can't go out.
Is there anything else you want to confess?
Confess? No. No. Oh, wait. I do. Coca-Cola. I don't drink. Look.
I was at this girl's house. We had the window open and just like sitting there, and it's like, it was pretty wild, yeah.
You can find that on the dance floor too, I heard.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you get when you let your kids watch soap operas.